Welcome back to Nicaea. Okay, dial tone echoing over the city, why not? That must be a message from the Council of Nicaea.
Okay, I'm on the bus to Bursa.
It was a big hullabaloo for me to get my bike on here, but they accepted it in the end.
Thank goodness my bike folds. That's all I can say. It would have never fit on here otherwise.
Funny, people honk to say hello, they honk to say please and thank you, they honk for everything around here. To Bursa because the ride to Bursa from İznik was really long and really uneventful and I didn't want to do it. This is like Turkish Motor City where they build all their cars. You can see the old city of Bursa rising up on the hill up there. Good old Erdogan. Okay, I'm off to find the Ottoman village of Cumalıkızık, UNESCO heritage listed. The Ottomans conquered this city in 1326, and then they made it their capital for like the next 40 years. So it's pretty historical. Starting to get into the outskirts of Bursa now. This is the way?
Okay.
Off-roading it now. Apparently this little path leads to this UNESCO Ottoman village. Oop, here we go. Pretty big dog. Oh shit, dead dog. Hardcore. So this Ottoman village of Cumalıkızık is over there somewhere. What kind of foundations? I wonder what this was. This is beautiful. Okay, entering Cumalıkızık now. Very bumpy UNESCO cobblestones. Hello, Dougie. Oh my, it's like I've gone back in time. I can see why this is a UNESCO heritage site now.
And check. istersen bir tane olsun ama.
I've never seen anything like this in my entire life. Oh my god, look at this alleyway. This is like so immersive. I just heard the sound of like swishing swill and I thought that I was gonna get a chamber pot emptied on me, like literally. I really feel like I'm in the medieval times. The fact that there's just this stream running through the town. Look at this facade. Amazing. This alleyway is only shoulder width. Like, this is so immersive. Tell you what, UNESCO doesn't screw around. What are you doing here? Immersion breaking. Oh well, it's the world we live in. These overhanging floors are a vibe. Just that house there is older than anything in Australia. Well, except the Aboriginal cave paintings, of course, and the shell middens. The pleasant sound of flowing water. This was definitely worth coming to. What an immersively medieval place this is. Truly a special place. It's the texture.
textures and the colors. So glad I came here. This place keeps unfolding. I really love the way the azans echo out over the cities altogether.